I abused my Yashika baby today. Hope she'll forgive me.